Aftenposten-editor posting a very self-righteous, embarrassing love letter in war types on the front of Aftenposten. My opinion, the question is, chief editor in Aftenposten Hansen, which iconic image do you keep hidden from public, Aftenposten and VG? Why moderate away essential parts of our history in order to customize the editor and government consensus? They're fair to create their own Noel. What? Truth first, then freedom. Never the opposite. Truth first, then freedom. As author Jens, the Norwegian famous author Jens Bjørneboe, wrote in the book Moment of Freedom. What censor media today? What images? What truth? I ask, what is resolved after 15 years of war on terror? What is sold? Is it anything at all? All people are equal in God's image. All people are equal. How can you kill? How can you have a war on terror? What about understand the causal relations? Why is this happening? When you close the media for the Middle East, where will this be exposed? Is it difficult? Children running like the girl in Vietnam. They're running in Syria. In Syria. UN is chessmate in Syria. And the world leaders just accept. It must end. It must stop. Now. Syria, Aleppo, Iraq, Turkey, Yemen, Libya, Jordan, Greece, Middle East, all refugees, Palestine, Israel, conflict with Norway in the middle, on both sides. Aleppo, what's going on? No media, what's going on? Iraq, more than 4,000 who drowned in the Mediterranean last year. Are they still drowning? They don't write about it in the media. Is it still happening? You know, 4,000, that's an 9-11. 1 year in the Middle East. People running from this chessmate game in Syria. Running desperate for their lives. It's 1 September 11. Iran, Saudi Arabia, Mexico, Afghanistan. When is it enough, Mr. Trump and Stoltenberg? You're a NATO leader, Jens. How could it be? How could this happen? You were against NATO for many years. Which political consensus follow Norway's editors who barely mention that Norway every day now participate in war more and more? Norway, the peace country, are participating all over in wars without discussion in this country, done by some political elite sitting in Oslo. How can this happen without a more debate among the humanity and the Norwegian people? Every day now in the war in Syria, it must end. And Norway have trained Iraqi forces, which now goes to war in Mosul. In whose name? What's happening? Who's against whom? Brothers against sisters, sister against brother. What's happening? Jens Stoltenberg and Mr. Trump. Can you explain for the children? Can you explain why? So the children on the earth can understand you. They are the future. In whose name are you doing this? In whose name? Stoltenberg, you don't believe in God either. In whose name are you doing this? For what purpose, Prime Minister? Is this the Norwegian people's will? Is it? I don't think so. It only creates more and more terror. Refugees, war and walls. Business. Money. money making on drugs, medicines, people staying at camps, desperate situations, all the security industry, everything. All those who do not believe in reincarnation to earth in today's Christian faith participate in crucifying my soul every day. Every day. Do you think it leads to peace? You are leaded. The blind leads the blinds. It must end. Church leaders and government discriminates and whatsoever not help my insight forward. Therefore, I must have a steady job until they take their responsibility. The Norwegian government don't take their responsibility. Norwegian government has been given Clinton Foundation more than 700 million Norwegian kroner the last 10 years. And Mr. Clinton says the best about the money, he can do whatever he will, he wants with it. What? That's how Norway treat their own new voices, like Expedition POLROGER, giving me nothing. A public presentation for Expedition POLROGER. Pilkosvekst er lik make peaks organization since 1994. Chess blitz, duels with 7 questions and checkmate. New webpage and talk show, video lessons. Book release and all the keys in 2017-2018. I give you one aperitif. One of the 7 questions is this. One of the 7 checkmate questions is, describe your enemy in 5 minutes. Describe your enemy in 5 minutes. And the truth must be said, but never judge. In July 2016, I had to exit my ordinary job from the past 7.5 years as a resource coordinator account contract in the oil industry in Norway because of the oil market situation. No searching for new challenges. I'm looking for a new job, a partner, a publisher, and a television producer company. I'm seeking collaborators and financing. Insight seeking sponsors, capital. I'm now landing my Expedition POLROGER. Request, I hope and wish that maybe your foundation can take my request seriously and consider sponsorship. I'm looking forward to hear from you soon and that we hopefully can have a dialogue together. Best regards, Roger Hegeland, Manager of World Teacher, Kingofkingz. Yes. Please leave a message on my mobile if I should be busy when you call, I will immediately call back. Go to LinkedIn for more information. Sorry, additional work when most are written in Norwegian. Find a Norwegian friend to translate what is in Norwegian on my webpage, pilkos.no. We must act now. There is no other choice. Trust me, enough is enough. I need your help to focus this in front of the whole world. Or do you know anyone? If not, more war and terror will happen. Is that make America great again or make the world great again? Not in my eyes. Although, they say they have a war on terror. This war only creates more terror. So why not turn around now for the children and the future who is all of us again and again and again here on Earth? It must find a solution. I am the solution. Reincarnation is always the answer. Published by Pilkosvekst. This picture, this painting was painted by my girlfriend 2 months before you, Mr. President, won the selection. And what's your brand is the name of this picture. The painting was finished in September 2016, well before Donald Trump won the president's selection in November of that year. In the bottom right, you can see Tom, Trump with the club, and Jerry with the bomb. There you can see. And the masterstroke as well. Norway's Magnus Carlsen became world chess champion with a masterstroke like this. Queen sacrifice. And he won with the queen. He won with the white king. And the gesture with these chess pieces was already painted in September 2016. That's my brilliant artist girlfriend, Anna Margrethe. And she had 4 successful exhibitions in 2017. Below, Mr. Trump, I will tell my story, mostly in pictures, with most relevant content from my website, pilkos.no. Content of the cake from Pascal, and what has been done in the recent years after May 13, 2001. I wonder if Bill Clinton has told Hillary anything about the cake from Pascal on his trip to Oslo, May 13, 2001. Was there anything in her emails about this? There is me handing this to Mr. Bill Clinton with all his bodyguards. What happened, Mr. Clinton, the leadership in United States and Norway, and Mr. Jens Stoltenberg? Can you speak about this now when you are meeting Mr. Clinton on May 17? Okay? Look to Oslo, Jesus Part 2. It's on my webpage. Take a look. Performance outside Parliament, Oslo. This. Performance, May 13, 2001. The cake from Pascal. A ticking bomb. You heard it on the radio station P4. Main newspaper in Norway, VG, dared not to publish. What was handed to Bill Clinton outside the Parliament of Norway this day? As the main NRK didn't tell. They just showed that he got a cake, nothing more. VG don't dare to publish, as the bodyguards failed to prevent the handover of. And the chief editor of VG Schibsted did not dare to publish. The King and Queen of Norway, changing government since 1995. Editors in the largest newspaper and bishops ignore and discriminate me.